like the gunshots are like almost as loud as you, which I don't recommend. It makes it a little bit difficult to hear you. So kind of rule of thumb here. All right, we're gonna take a look at my OBS here real fast, okay? But for your audio, where you want to eyeball it, all right, Mr. Monkey, you're going over here for now. When you talk, you should be hitting in the yellow. That's where you want yourself to be. Your gameplay audio, so, you know, gunshots, whatever, any gameplay stuff going on, you want that to be 15 decibels less than where you're hitting currently. So currently I'm at minus 15. So my gameplay audio should be hitting at about here, at about 30 in the green. And then any background music we have, eyeball should be about 10 less than that. So it should be hitting around here, minus 45. So 10 less than your gameplay audio, that is. So for me, I'm hitting at about minus 15. Again, we want the gameplay to be hitting 15 decibels less than that, which is about minus 30 here in the green. And then background music, 10 decibels less than your gameplay. So over here at about minus 40. Mm-hmm. That's just kind of a ballpark eyeball as to how you should kind of level your audio. Make sure you kind of keep an eye on your audio output capture so that your audio is near it. In case you open up a new video or something like that, your new video might be way louder than your gameplay, and then it might like throw everything off. But those are some recommendations I have there.